Hey everyone, it's Michael here at IamNursing.com, and in this video we're going to talk about how to choose the right stethoscope for you. Okay, so you're a nurse, right? You're a nurse right now, or you're a nursing student. You're just trying to figure out, hey, you know what? I want to look cool. What type of, you know, stethoscope should I have? The truth is this, it is up to you pretty much, just like for me. I never really was one of those people that purchased those expensive stethoscopes, but at the very same time as the floors that I worked at, such as med-surg or, you know, in the geriatric units and stuff like that, like in the nursing homes, didn't really require that I needed one of those really crazy advanced stethoscopes. The truth is, when you're choosing a stethoscope, what you just really need to really look into is the quality of the product, the convenience, and also the comfort that it actually brings you guys. So those are three main things you should also look at. The fourth thing is also the price. What do you think is valuable for it? Now, the thing though is you don't need to buy a cardio 2 stethoscope if you're just doing basic home health work or you're working, you know, pretty much in the nursing home. Now, you know, you do have a lot of heart patients in nursing homes, so maybe the cardio 2 might be something that you can use. But the truth is, just imagine, you're gonna be paying hundreds of dollars for a stethoscope when a regular stethoscope that you guys can purchase, or actually the truth is, for me, the hospital should provide, but pretty much, you know, for you wise, you should just make as well have your own stethoscopes. So you have the price, you have the quality, you have the comfort, and you also have the convenience, meaning that, you know, where you're gonna purchase it from. Now, there are different types of stethoscopes. You know, one, for example, is by head type. You have, for example, the single head stethoscope. So these are pretty much just the basic stethoscopes out there. Then you also have the dual head stethoscopes, which is you have the two-sided, meaning, you know, on the diaphragm area, there's two sides that you can actually use. It's more versatile than the single-headed stethoscopes, you know, so they have the diaphragm part and they have the bell portion of it. You know, the single head is just has the diaphragm by itself. Then you have the triple head, you know, it's more used to be able to accurately hear and, you know, and also assess, you know, critical heart sounds out there. It is very expensive and relatively heavy at times. There's even stethoscopes out there that is for the hearing impaired. Like, let's say, for example, you're a nurse and you have your hard of hearing, it has additional microphones in there that allows you to be able to help you hear better the sounds that you guys have. You know, the cost for stethoscopes, just like I said, price is an important thing. You can buy some cheap single head, you know, disposable like stethoscope for like under like $2 nowadays, right? And you can be spending somewhere around $300 for another stethoscope, depending on what it is. Now, just to let you guys know, by the time I was in the middle part of my nursing career, I was lucky enough that, you know, a doctor was given a cardio 2 stethoscope as a gift, and I pretty much looked at him. I said, "Hey, doc, I saw that. That was just a gift. I already know that you have another one in your neck right now. Can I have that one?" And the doctor obliged, and he actually gave me the stethoscope. So yeah, I do have an expensive cardio 2 stethoscope, but I did not pay for it, right? I didn't have to pay for it. I pretty much just haggled and asked the doctor for it, and he gave it to me. So, you know, the thing though is, you just have to think about the four things we talked about: the quality, the comfort, the convenience, the price. But at the same time, is you should probably look at what floor you're working in, right? And should you purchase a more expensive stethoscope to make your assessment skills even better, right? Because if your assessment is better, the quality outcome of the patient is a lot better, okay? So how much is too much for you to purchase a stethoscope? You know, is $30 expensive? Is $100 expensive? Or is $200 expensive? Tell me in the comments down below. You know, tell me what type of stethoscope you have, what brand you have, which one would you prefer to have. We want to be able to get your idea and your comments in here. So like I said, go ahead and comment down below, send us an email, tell us about you saw this video, subscribe to this channel. Our goal here at IamNursing.com is to give you guys some amazing videos, amazing tips that's going to be able to make your life easier as a nurse. So once again, it's Nurse Mike here at IamNursing.com. Thank you so much for watching another one of our videos.